Yeah, in this session, we're going to know about the other devices. Here, what are the other devices? PC Duino, PC Plus Arduino, PC Duino, and then BeagleBone Black, and then QB Board. These are all different other IoT devices. Here, you are comparing these other IoT devices with the Raspberry Pi. Here, what is a Raspberry Pi? What are the elements in a Raspberry Pi? And then, how can you comparing these Raspberry Pi with the PC Duino, and then BeagleBone, and then Cubic Board? That means there is a comparison is there. First, you have to know about the Raspberry Pi. It's a mini computer. Everyone knows operating system. It needs some operating system to work. It requires some SD card to store the operating system. That is a Raspberry Pi. Here, some of the information regarding the Raspberry Pi. The specifications are there. Here, you have to comparing the Raspberry Pi specification with the other device specification. Here, what is the CPU? What is the GPU? GPU, the Raspberry Pi CPU, 700 megahertz low power ARM application processor. And then GPU, dual core video core. And then multimedia co-processor. And then you have a memory. The memory size here is a 512 MB SRAM, static RAM. That means nowadays you will use a 1 GB RAM. And then Ethernet onboard 10 by 100 Ethernet RJ45 jack is there. USB dual USB connector available in a Raspberry Pi. And then for video output you are using the HDMI. For audio output you are using the 3.5 mm jack or HDMI also one type of audio output device. That means we are producing the audio. That means output. By using HDMI or 3.5 mm jack. Onboard storage. Here, what is the onboard storage here? HDMI, MMC, SDIO card slot. And then operating system you are using in a Raspberry Pi, Linux operating system. Your programming here is a Python programming. Here, that is a simple information regarding the Raspberry Pi. And then coming to the other devices. Here, we are comparing other devices with the Raspberry Pi. Here PC Duino. PC Duino in the sense PC plus Arduino. Here PC plus Arduino, you call it as a PC Duino. Here what is a PC Duino here? This board is a similar to the Raspberry Pi. It is becoming like the new size for the developer here. Here the PC Duino is a more powerful than the Raspberry Pi. Here it has all features of Raspberry Pi. But it is more powerful one. Here, what is the thing here? Compared to the Raspberry Pi, PC Duino is having the more powerful capabilities. And then that's why it is a more expensive. You need to invest a money. For the Raspberry Pi, you need to invest, for example, 2000. For this one, you need to invest the more money compared to the Raspberry Pi. Here it's having the 2 GB flash memory, and then there is a SD card up to 32 GB. Here that's having the capability. Here comes to the here. This is a PC Duino board structure. Here the PC Duino board structure consists of whatever may be the interfaces existed for the Raspberry Pi. All interfaces available here. Here processor is there. Some of the other things here, HDMI is there, some audio output is there, some Ethernet is there. That means whatever may be the interfaces available for the Raspberry Pi, all interfaces available for this one, PC Duino. And then the specification, PC Duino specification. Here, what are the specification? Here, compared to the Raspberry Pi. Here, CPU, 1 GB. 1 GB ARM. Cortex A8, but Raspberry Pi 500 MB. That means M hedges, 500 M hedges RAM, and then ARM processor, and then GPU. Here, what is the GPU? Graphical processing unit. Here, what is the GPU in this case? OpenGL. That means the processor here. The RAM size. What is the RAM size? It is a 1 GB. Here, compared to the Raspberry Pi, olden days, 500 MB RAM size is there. Now it's updated to 1 GB, but here PCB you know also updated. And then onboard storage for this one. What is an onboard storage? 2 GB flash memory. It is having the onboard storage 2 GB flash memory. That means SD cards also available here. SD cards are, what is the necessity of SD card here? In order to storing the operating system. Here, that means in order to storing the operating system files. Here, you will use a SD card slot. Here, the SD card slot up to 32 GB. Here, just like a Raspberry Pi having the video output, just like it's also video output is a HDMI. Here, what is an operating system here? Linux plus Arduino. Android. Linux plus Android is an operating system. And then external interfaces are there. Some of the external interfaces, and then some of the network interfaces available here. RJ45 and US. These are some of the specification compared to this. If we compare the Raspberry Pi, here memory is a 500, like that. Compared to the Raspberry Pi, the PC Duino having this specification. That means the PC Duino is a, compared to the Raspberry Pi, more expensive, and then more power capabilities are there. And then coming to the BeagleBone block. Here, this one also similar to Raspberry Pi, but it's more powerful. Compared to the Raspberry Pi, it is more powerful means it is a more expensive. Here, based on TI Sitara AM335X, an application processor is containing ARM Cortex A8 core that's having the more pin to control. That means compared to the Raspberry Pi, it's having the more number of pins. Here, recently, one 2013 top embedded innovator award. That means this kind of BeagleBone having some award here. That means it's having the, compared to the Raspberry Pi, it is a more powerful capabilities. That means it's also a mini computer. That means this is a structure of Raspberry Pi, just like not a BeagleBone. Here, just like a Raspberry Pi structure. Here, there is a 5 volt is there, HDMI is there, and then USB cable is there, USB connector is there, processor existed, and then the audio jack is there available. Like that, all component, all interfaces, just like a Raspberry Pi, but here more powerful. Here, if you come to the specification, CPU. Here, 1 GHz ARM Cortex A8. And then GPU, graphical processing unit, here is a PowerVR SGX530. Here comes to the memory here. Here, what is the memory here? That means the previous PC, you know, having the 1 GB. Here compared to the Raspberry Pi and PC, you know, having the more powerful capability. And then 512 MB DDR3. And then pin structure having the 46 pins, 2x46 pins headers. And then USB 2.0. USB 2.0 type host port. That means dedicated a single mini USB 2.0 client port here. And then just like a Raspberry Pi HDMI. But here in the Raspberry Pi having the HDMI, but in this BeagleBone having the micro HDMI. Here, audio output consists of, the Raspberry Pi consists of 3.3 jack is there. But here same HDMI you are using, micro HDMI, for both video output and audio output. And then onboard storage information. What is the onboard storage information in this case? 2 GB, 8-bit embedded MNC onboard flash version micro SD card, 3.3 volt supported. Here, operating system, which type of operating supported by the BeagleBone? Here, what are the operating systems supported by the BeagleBone? Linux, Android, Cloud9 IDE, and Node.js. And then these are all some of the operating systems supported by the BeagleBone block. Here, this is a one type of board. Here, coming to the last and QB board. last board here. That means Kiwi board is a single board computer made in China. It can run Android 4 ICS Ubuntu operating system and then 12.04 desktop, Fedora 19 ARM Remix desktop. And then this is a some special case. You are using the this Kiwi board. The structure of a Kiwi board like this. Here compared to the Raspberry Pi, the structure also same. It's having the all HDMI. That means audio output is there, video output is there. Some processors are there, GPU are there. Like that, all information existed. And then CPU. Here 1 GHz CPU. And then GPU, Mali 400 MP. And then video acceleration. Here it's having the video output. And then there is a extra information that is a display controller. Supports a HDMI 1080p. And then coming to the 512 MIB beta or 1GB final DDR3. And then 4GB NAND. Flash built-in and 1x micro SD slot. And then 1x SATA port available. And then 10x100 Ethernet converter also available. And then it's having the 2x2 USB host and 1 USB OTG and then 1 CIR. And then 96 extend pin included this I2C, SPI and LVDS. Here, these are all very complicated things about the different Raspberry Pi information.